In 1996, American Larry Rutman threw a boomerang that returned and struck him in the head. Larry filed a lawsuit against himself, seeking $300,000 in damages, and he won the case. The insurance company, in which Larry had coverage against such claims, paid him the money for self-inflicted injuries.